A number of honorees at the Independence Investiture fought back tears as they were celebrated for their heroic and stellar contributions to the island. Derek Walcott, who was among three persons knighted, fought back his emotions as he was honored for his outstanding achievements in the arts.
It would be difficult to find another poet whose love of country has so influenced his work as Derek Walcott's has been. Three excerpts from his work, taken at random, speak to his endearing and enduring love of his native land. And I quote, "My country heart, I am not home till Sesen sings, a voice with wood smoke and ground doves in it from homecoming. Moi, c'est Jean Saint-Lycie, c'est là moi sorti."
However, Walcott could no longer hold back the tears.
But his homeland was never far from his thoughts. The time did come when, eventually, with elation, he returned to greet himself.
A number of other St. Lucians were also honored for their valuable contributions.
A fire in the village consumed four buildings, leaving 11 members of an extended family homeless. One of the buildings that was affected by the fire was their own. When the fire broke out, Kadisha and Cohen, who were in another room with their parents, realized that their younger sister, Rebecca, was not with them. Ignoring the fact that he suffers from asthma, Cohen immediately went to rescue Rebecca from the room they all believed her to be trapped in. When he retreated with burns to his face, overcome by smoke and unable to breathe, Kadisha leapt into action, running into the burning room in search of their younger sister. He managed to rescue one of the young men who was closest to the shore. He went back to rescue the others and had a second young man in his grip, but by then he was exhausted that he was unable to hold on to him. For his act of conspicuous courage in circumstances of extreme peril, Mr. Zacchaeus Dominic is awarded the St. Lucia Medal of Honor Gold. It is for his act of conspicuous courage in circumstances of extreme peril that Mr. Carlton O'Chilly is awarded the St. Lucia Medal of Honor Gold.
For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.